Changemakers is a special event. It's a co-production between Seven Hills, Internships, and sponsored by Courvoisier. And it's part of the Courvoisier Revolutionary Spirit Festival. And we wanted to put on an event that was going to celebrate entrepreneurship, but also provide an opportunity for entrepreneurs to gather, share some ideas about what needs to happen to really spearhead the enterprise-led recovery that we've heard so much about from George Osborne via the last budget. And we have gathered a great group of people to discuss current issues, talk about shared experiences, and pass that on to people that are thinking about taking the entrepreneurial leap.
We have a new government. We have a new small business minister in Mark Prisk, who is an entrepreneur himself. At the moment, there is always a unique moment in the life of a government when it first starts. They want to hear what it is that we need. So change is in the air. So we wanted to pull together a very unique gathering of people to deliver, if you like, a message to the minister.
So we've got this brief shining moment to be impactful. So if you have ideas and you ever wondered when your voice was going to be heard, it's kind of like now.
As you'll see on your tables, there's a menu. And for starters, we'll be discussing the startup journey. For the main course, we'll be talking about the growth phase of your business. And for dessert, we'll be talking about sweet success. We're talking about the exits.